won't be the last time we lose a family member. Rest in peace, son. I'll continue your fight. I'll protect the family.
Daddy, don't leave me. Now explain to my daughter what you did to my husband. Tell her how he died because of you.
Auntie Romina, what happened?
Marga, we were attacked by Hector's men. Your dad saved me.
Another life wasted because of you.
Enough! Are you seriously going to fight in front of my father's body? Why, Auntie Romina? Why did my dad have to die? It should have been you, not my dad!
My God!
I've lost so much because of you! What did we do to deserve this?